It's not just the beautiful plumage, although I do like to look good.
Yeah, confident.
I'm the parrot because I live my life at high speed. It can be dangerous. Very dangerous. And that's the way I like it.
Dangerous job.
Dangerous high speed.
What I do, others find terrifying.
Comedian, that's tough.
In my career, I have flown all over the world following the sun.
Why would you follow the sun? Because you love a tan?
I didn't always display model behaviour, but what I do takes a lot of physical courage.
Someone who has got a model girlfriend.
I'm a parrot who's not afraid of a cat walking by.
A good-looking sportsman?
Parrots aren't known as songbirds. I think I can change all that. I'm here to win the Masked Singer. It's a dream come true, and I plan to go all out.
Oh, surfer for sure with the song.
Woo! And another thing I've been wondering lately. Oh, baby, tell me where have you been?
Sounds like the original.
Now the stage is set, where's my Juliet, baby? Or is it maybe my midsummer night's dream? What's my scene? What's my scene? What's my scene? Tell me, I gotta know. What's my, what's my, what's my, what's my scene? What's my, what's my, what's my, what's my scene? They say, make it love, you can make it pay. They say, we know there's a better way. Any day. Oh, where can my scene be?
Take it off already! Take it off!
Take it off! I feel like I'm at a hen's party. Take it off! Take it off!
Oh!
Here it goes! Take it off!
I don't believe it! It's Brett Lee!
It's Brett Lee!
It's been incredible. It's been an amazing experience. The fact that, you know, the whole time you can't, you know, actually give away who it is, it's been the most amazing experience ever. I think being a parrot, it's colourful, it's fun. I guess it suits my personality, but it's just something different. I've never ever done anything like this ever in my life, and I had some fun doing it as well. Felt great to sort of walk in and no one have a clue who it is. You try and warm your voice up, you can't talk. Then all of a sudden you're out there trying to sing in front of, you know, the whole Australia. It's pretty daunting, but a lot of fun.